Yo, what up guys, it's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World, and welcome back to a crazy ass adventure. Right now, we are currently in the Ardennes, the mountain region of Belgium, and we're going to explore this beautiful abandoned mansion on the hills. Actually, Rodney, this place looks sick, right?
Yeah.
It's massive. Hopefully, there are still some furniture left inside. I'm going to hold my heart right now. But if it's empty, well, the structure of this house looks very beautiful, like I see right now, fams. I hope you're ready. If you do, smash a big ass like. We found a way in, actually. And we're gonna start from the basement till the upper floors, you know. Because through the basement is actually the only way in. All the doors are locked. But I have a good feeling about this. Hopefully my feeling is right. I don't know, but let's go and find out right now, fans. Make sure to subscribe as well. All right, enough talk right now. Let's do this. But before going inside, look at the beautiful view right now. It's almost getting darker because we actually literally passed 10 a.m. I mean 10 p.m. So the moon is coming out and it's getting darker right now. We still have some natural light, but it looks pretty creepy, actually. Maybe it's haunted, but don't ask me for any history about this place. I don't know, man. But we are here. Rodrigo's already inside. Hold the camera, boy. Can you film me, or can you see me good or not?
Come on.
Is this the good side?
No.
What the heck am I doing with this? Did it do this way as well?
No. I did it like this.
We just entered the basement. Hopefully this will be worth it, man. But the building itself looks pretty amazing. And the basement looks good, actually. But you said somebody saw you, huh?
I think so.
Check this some random stuff. Hopefully then no people clean it up. But look at the staircase. It's all in wood. Andy? Oh my gosh, really? Really? Mm-hmm. Smells weird here. Hey, yo. Hopefully nobody is inside it. You really thought this will be a very kick-ass mansion? But I don't know. It smells like fire here, legit. This is where now I'm sad, actually. Hopefully it will get better on the first floor, because we are now living at the main floor, fams. Oh, I see a closet. The only one I see right now. Actually, the place itself is big from inside. Many rooms, I hate that. I don't know what happened here, man. Dude, they actually maybe used this as a storage area. Illegal. But all the random stuff. What the hell? What the hell happened here, actually? Check this out. It's like they are busy with stepping out the whole place. That's weird. I don't even know what the heck we are in. Fam, check this out, what a mess. A lot of liquid. What?
Water.
Water, yeah. A lot of water bottles. So this was the door from the basement? It's really messed up right now. at least my feeling is not wrong, because everything is left inside. But what is left inside is weird. But yo, look at this. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? That's creepy, actually. There's actually a Chinese mirror, fam. The train is coming. Look. They took fire here. Or they actually did it. Maybe vandals. But actually, the walls and the ceiling is amazing. What? Dude, maybe we are at the right place. And maybe this is actually the manor from the dentist. Because it was a mess like well, huh? So maybe this will become okay right now. The train is there. The ceiling looks very beautiful, actually. Hopefully nobody's inside, dude. Mm-hmm. Maybe the first floor will be epic. I think I'm gonna explore the whole place right now, and then I'm gonna do my bureau, thanks. The whole place smells like fire. I hate that. Jön? Some books.
There are clothes there.
What?
There are clothes.
Clothes? Okay, that's strange. Should it be from homeless people? Check this out, friends. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Look at this view here now. Looks beautiful. Welcome to the Ardennes, baby. So here's the bathroom with some old movies. All empty the rooms or not? There's a boiler here. Actually, here in Belgium, is actually an abandoned mansion from a dentist, a very rich one. He was pretty rich, and he left all his furniture left behind. I thought it was, oh shit, what is that? Oh, mosquito man.
What is that?
Hmm? Looks weird. Like I said, first I thought it was this mansion, but maybe I'm wrong. It looks like a little bit similar because of the shares I found. We actually found on the main floor fence. I thought it would be this one, but hopefully it will become good. There are actually a lot of rooms and I hate that. It's kind of scary here. It is all empty here, or what? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. This is actually kind of sad. The building from outside looks stunning, but the inside is like shit. Empty room.
direction I in rooms. You see somebody? Dat is hoofd in yet. So we now literally saw everything and all the rooms from two floors are actually empty frames. I thought that will be a banner, dude. Most of the times we are expanding our exploring places, we don't know what we're gonna expect. Like this, yeah, it can happen every time actually, and it happens a lot. Especially over the explorer, most of the times we'll get in contact with places like this. It looks stunning from outside, but from inside it looks like shit. Last view from outside. It looks stunning from outside, like I said, famous, but it wasn't this inside. I wasn't expecting that actually. I thought we were going to have a banner, but I was wrong. There was still some furniture left behind, actually. Yeah, a few little bit furniture actually left behind. But most of the things that were inside was like, I don't know, from workers or something, which was crazy actually. But weird as well. I don't know what the heck happened here, man. Anyways, we did it, fams. Like I said in the video, most of the times we're gonna have this problem. But if you still enjoy this video, smash a big ass like for the outside of this beautiful mansion, actually. But yeah, it was an honor to take you with me to this place. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, drop a like for sure, follow me on social media, it's all in the description below. All right, now I'm out of here, actually. So, see you in the next one. Peace.